All right. Back with another attempt at getting some wiggles. This time I removed Lithe since I'm not worried about getting away from the killer and replaced it with Boiled Over. Now, Boiled Over doesn't add anything as far as make wiggle time faster, but it does make it so the killer can't see nearby hooks and makes the wiggle sway movement a lot more, so it might buy me that little bit of extra time that I need to wiggle free. Ooh, too soon. Got it. Almost missed that one. It's a Oni. He's going away. Guess he wants Dwight. Alright, that's, if they unhook him, that's really close to the hook, so I need to get away. Ooh, we might get a good, oh fuck, I always forget that I have Unbreakable. Okay, let's see. Oh, and Boiled Over got me that too. Looks like they blinded him at the same time too. All right, let's grab this. Pick her up. Okay, let's see if we can get a good distance away from some hooks. See a hook over there, and there's that hook. They'll probably pick me up. Her doing that fucked it up. Let's see. Is there a hook around this corner? I don't see one. Oh, yes, I do. Right there. We should probably work on this gen. Because that is what we were called here to do, repair generators. What is he doing? Dwight, you're dead on hook. I'll get the... Why is he camping now? There's a hook right there. Hook right there. And is there one right there? Yeah. Oh. let's go down here. I was hoping he left me slug for a little bit. Oh, I think if I didn't miss that last skill check, I might have made it. That was close. There's a blue thing now. I need to grab that, and I'll probably get a new charm. Right over there, see it? Blue. I'm coming. Pretty good. Almost got two wiggles. All right. Mount Ormond for our second match. Ah, that was way too soon. Way too late. I'm bad at those skill checks. Oh shit, here she comes. I should go down up here. Ha ha, gotcha. I'll make my way back up there. Oh, fuck. Man, she was quick. Got a little bit of extra wiggle there. Nice sabo. Okay. She's coming. Does he get it? Oh, wow. Alright, I gotta get back on this generator. So his sacrifice is not in vain. God, that scared the shit out of me! It's like a fucking action movie here! Get up here in time? Yes. Okay, if she drops down, it'll give me a big boost. Not that big of a boost, I guess. Stop that from regressing. Oh, I got a tome challenge done. I totally forgot about that one. Okay, let's see. What's the hooks? God, there's a lot of hooks. Ooh. Ash, if you would get in on this healing, we could reset. Okay, you go. Would it be better for me to go down up here? Yeah. Basement being there, I don't know if it would be better. I'm not gonna do it. I ran right to a hook. I got nervous, so I didn't want to be put in basement. It's scary down there. Alright, so on my next attempt to get Wiggles, I think I'll burn the offering that increases the distance between hooks. Alright, well that'll be it for this video. Thank you for watching. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe to see more future Dead by Daylight content. Have a great day. See you later. Bye.